Subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon and never miss an update from late.
Okay, let me tell you, Balakot has been reactivated.
Yeah.
It's been reactivated by Pakistan. What else? Let me tell you, Balakot has been reactivated.
Yeah.
It's been reactivated by Pakistan. What else?
When it has been done?
Very recently.
Sir.
So obviously that shows that Balakot was affected. It had been damaged and destroyed, and that is why people had got away from there. It has now been reactivated, which just goes to highlight that yes, some action had been taken by the Indian Air Force at Balakot. And now they've got the people back there.
Why must
you expect repeat of a similar thing? Earlier we did something, then we did Balakot. Why must we repeat there? Why not keep the other side guessing as to what we will do? Why tell him what we are going to do? Yeah. Why not keep him guessing? So why say repeat? Why not something beyond that?
Thank you so much.
Yeah, you see, these numbers keep fluctuating, but I would say yes, there are at least 500 people who are waiting to infiltrate. That is the minimum number.